The start of the rainy season, and that's what we need. We could use a kickstart to that rainy season. We'll see what we can do. But right now, I do want to touch on the local fires here, Orange County. We did have a few spring up, John Young in Princeton and also the Hiawassee Turnpike area. So there is a little smoke in the air. It's drifting down, say, towards southern Orange and Osceola County. So keep an eye there for some reduced visibilities and spots, possibly along the beach line, also up into Volusia County. And obviously, a dense smoke advisory in effect for southern Brevard County till 8 o'clock this morning. Visibility is down below 100 feet. Now, I want to focus on the winds. They're fairly light this morning out of the northwest, but Brevard County by noontime, average wind speeds of 15 miles an hour out of the northeast. So we're changing the wind direction here, and we could start to spread some of those flames back to the south and west of the existing fires, and that's the concern. And then as we go through the week, easterly winds tomorrow, southeasterly winds Thursday, decreasing a little bit. That could blow some of the smoke back up into, say, Orange and Seminole County. And then by the end of the week, we start getting a southwesterly wind to actually increase in speed once again. So we're going to be dealing with some wind all week long, and the bad news is winds could actually increase as we head toward the weekend. Meanwhile, your temperatures for you, Palm Coast, Ocala, mid-50s, low 60s, Daytona Beach, Sanford, and Orlando will be in the low to mid-80s for the afternoon highs, running very comfortable out there with another day of low humidity and a bit of a breeze. 62 tonight, 87 tomorrow, 91 on Thursday, and then on Saturday, a slight chance of a shower. Coming back to the forecast, but only 20.